If the data analysis command is already loaded, when you click the data tab, you should see it on the right here. If it's not there, click File, Options, Add-ins. And at the bottom here, with Excel add-in selected, click Go. Select Analysis Toolpack, the first option here, and click OK. Now you should see the data analysis command here on the right under the data tab. Thanks for watching.